Hello friends, welcome to our channel Smart Study with Yash. Today in this video we would be learning about what is a matrix and its types. Firstly, let us understand what is a matrix. Matrix is a combination of rows and columns which together make an array. For example, if there are m number of rows and n number of columns, the order of the matrix would become m into n. For example, if see in this matrix we have order 1 into 4. Now let us go into the classification of matrix. The first matrix which we have is the row matrix. The row matrix is a matrix in which there is only a row, single row, not more than that. It is a row matrix. In this example we have 4 elements in a row. And see, the order of a matrix is 1 cross 4. Firstly, we write number of rows cross number of columns. Another matrix which we have is a column matrix. The column matrix comprises of elements in a column. So the order of this matrix would be 3 into 1. The next matrix which we have is the square matrix. A square matrix is a matrix which has equal number of rows and columns. The diagonal, these elements of a matrix are the diagonal elements, and this diagonal is called the leading diagonal of a square matrix. Now, how we represent the values? See, A of ij, here I and j are in suffix. Here I describes the position of row and j the column number. For example, if we consider this element 3, so its position would be A11. A11 shows 3. This element minus 3, A, this is the third row, second column. 3, 2 gives minus 3. So these elements in which the value of I and j are equal. This is 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. These elements are called the elements of leading diagonal. Now the next matrix is the diagonal matrix. The matrix in which the elements are only in the diagonal, leading diagonal, and rest all the elements are 0 is termed as a diagonal matrix. Okay, what we can say that? A of ij for this matrix is equals to 0 if I does not equals to j, and I of j is equals to I of j if I is equals to j. Now the next matrix which we have is the scalar matrix. In this matrix we only have the elements in the leading diagonal, but the elements are same. They can possess any value, but the value should be same in each. The value of each element should be same, and the similar condition would be there. But we will have A of ij is equals to 0 if I does not equals to j, and A of ij for this matrix we have 3 if I is equals to j. The next matrix which comes into the picture is the unit matrix. The unit matrix comprises of the element in the leading diagonal, but each and every element is 1. And similarly we can write the condition: if A of ij equals to 1 if I equals to j, and for rest of the cases we would have value 0. Our next matrix is the null matrix. The matrix which has each and every element 0 is the null matrix. Other matrix, upper triangular matrix. See, a triangular structure is being formed. In this matrix, the each and every element is on the upper side, and the condition which we would have for this matrix is A of ij is equals to 0 if I is greater than j. See, you can see here, for this the value of I is 2 and j is 1. Here I is greater than j, therefore the value is 0. Similarly, we have lower triangular matrix. In this matrix, we will have condition A of ij is equals to 0 if I is less than j. See here, value of I is 1 and j is 3. So the value is 0. Now the next matrix which comes into picture is the idempotent matrix. The idempotent matrix is a matrix, is a special kind of matrix, you can say. This matrix has a property that A square. See, this is the matrix A. If we multiply this matrix to itself, then we get the product as A. Now the next matrix which we have is involuntary matrix. In this matrix, the value of A square, that is, if we multiply the matrix A to itself, we would get I. I have told you, it is a unit matrix or identity matrix. The next matrix which we have is a singular matrix. Singular matrix is a matrix which has determinant value 0. How to find determinant value? This I would be telling you in my next videos. But to tell the classification, I have to consider this. So a matrix which has determinant value 0 is a singular matrix. Hope this video proves to be helpful for you. And do like, subscribe my channel. Thank you.